I'm Stuart McCook. I'm an associate professor of history here at the University of Guelph. I did my undergraduate degree at the University of Toronto and then graduate degrees at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute in the United States and in Princeton in New Jersey. I did not begin as a good student. I had a very checkered undergraduate career, but I think like a lot of people, I discovered what really interested me over the course of my undergraduate degree. And as I discovered that, I started taking courses that were better suited to my real interests as opposed to what I thought my interests ought to be. And my grades improved correspondingly. I came to Guelph because I felt as a university it really aligned with my interests as a researcher. Over the course of writing my doctoral dissertation, I discovered that I was an agricultural and environmental historian, which wasn't something that I really realized when I started my doctoral dissertation. My first job after getting my PhD, my first full-time job, was teaching at a state college in New Jersey. And while I enjoyed that a great deal, I always wanted to come back to Canada, and Guelph would have been and was one of my top choices. What I like about Guelph is a very strong history department and humanities program embedded in a much larger university that is concerned, among other things, with environmental and agricultural issues, but also that has a very strong sense of community, which I value a great deal. So both in terms of its intellectual environment and its social environment, it's absolutely wonderful. My advice to undergraduates would be to use your time as an undergraduate to discover what your interests really are. I think many students come to university with an idea of what their interests ought to be. Sometimes those interests come from within. Sometimes they are interests that other people feel that you should have. But I think good university education will expose you to a lot of different things. And through that exposure, you discover what your interests really are. And they may be what you actually came here for. Many people successfully go through their undergraduate career fulfilling what they had originally intended to fulfill. On the other hand, a lot of people come to university liking the idea of a particular career, but then discover they don't like the reality of that career and may discover they like something else more. The value of the humanities in the world is it provides us with a way of understanding the world in ordinary language that also reflects the reality of the world as we live it. So I work extensively with scientists and scientific documents, and they are a vital part of the evidence that I use to build my understanding of these changes. And it's a very powerful form of knowledge. But there are other ways that we know things, and know things in deep and meaningful ways that are not accessible through scientific research. And I think the special domain of the humanities is to get at those ways of knowing things.